literal room goals. That is the cutest room I've ever seen. Like, I don't know, looking through Tumblr, like, makes me feel like I have a trash can room. Like, I cannot look through these Tumblr looking bedrooms because it just makes my room look like a trash can. Like, what the heck? I'm so jealous. I need to stop looking at Tumblr rooms. I don't even know how to make my room look that cool, though. Sharing with you guys how to get the perfect Tumblr room. And I know personally, I will go on Tumblr and I will look at people's rooms and I'm like, can that room be mine? But like, no, it can't because my room's not as cute as theirs. And I'm going to be sharing with you guys how to get inspiration from those Tumblr pictures on how to get the perfect Tumblr room. And I'm just going to be sharing with you guys some tips on how to make your room look Tumblr-y. Is Tumblr-y even a word? I don't know, but we'll pretend it is for the video. So, with all that being said, let's just get started. One of the most important things to having a Tumblr-looking room is definitely a cute night side table. And if you go on Tumblr and you look up bedroom ideas, I will most likely promise you guys that cute, like, nightstand pictures come up. Like, people post pictures of their bedside tables, and people have really cute ones, and they just keep it pretty simple. So I would definitely recommend amping up your bedside table if you haven't already, just to give your room that Tumblr looking vibe, and it also just makes your room look so much more cozy. Succulents have become such a big thing lately to add to your bedroom for like a Tumblr look. They're so simple and they add liveliness to your room just with like that pop of green. It just adds so much color and definitely brightens up an area. Also, like, fake plants look super cute too. I love just getting bright colored plants because it'll brighten up an area of your bedroom and definitely gives a pop of color and such a cute, like, welcoming look. I love it a lot. And if you guys don't have any succulents or plants in your room, they help brighten up areas. So I would go get some if you don't already because it changes an area and makes it look so much more cute. Of course, this would not be a Tumblr room video if I didn't mention Christmas lights, because having Christmas lights or some sort of cute decorative lights in your room totally helps make your room look more Tumblr-y and feel like cozy and stuff. I love them so much. When I hung up Christmas lights in my room, I don't know what it was, but it just made my room feel so much more like cozy, and I love it so much. And I bet you guys already have a ton of like string lights in your room, but if you don't, I would definitely recommend getting some because it will change your life. Let's love and gay and get it on. One of the favorite things that I have in my room is my bed tray, and this is actually like kind of like a cute little Tumblr thing that you could put in your room. And I just got this bed tray from Pier 1 Imports, and then I spray painted it gold, but you can get them from Target, Michaels, or Hobby Lobby. And I just put a book on it, a magazine, my iPad, a succulent, some body lotion from the body shop, and then just a gold candle. And this really just makes your room look super colorful and adds like a statement to your bed. And I don't know, I just think it's really fun looking and definitely really chic and simple, and definitely gives off that cute Tumblr look. Came in like the breeze. I felt it in my knees. Never will it leave. Each day it is
Christmas tree.
And oh my goodness, you guys, if you haven't seen this enough already, I'm just going to mention it to you again, but having a photo string is totally a Tumblr thing. And if you watch YouTube videos or go on Tumblr, you have probably seen this everywhere, and I'm sorry to be showing you guys it again, but it's definitely a Tumblr room thing. It's just having like a photo string and just hanging some photos from there. I just got these from Tumblr, just the Tumblr room decor video. I got this from Tumblr, and then I just hung up these pictures with washi tape on like some rope or like twine or whatever, and it just looks so cute and is definitely that Tumblr feel. I would do this if you guys haven't already. It is so cute and definitely gives like a cute vibe to your room. Having cute stationery on your desk is such an important thing. I see this on Tumblr, and I've seen it countless amounts of time on Pinterest. And the desks on Pinterest just have the cutest little stationery ever. Like, I'm like, are you kidding me? This is literal desk goals. But I just kept mine pretty simple with just a little crate thing that I got from Home Goods and filled it with some of my desk necessities. But just having cute stationery is a perfect thing to getting that Tumblr room, because it just makes your room look so much more cute and definitely adds some color, and it organizes your supplies so they aren't laid out everywhere and disorganized. So you guys should totally get some cute stationery if you don't. I love stationery so much, and you can get like cheap stationery from TJ Maxx, Home Goods, or any kind of stores like that. And of course you need candles. Like, oh my goodness, candles are one of the most important things. You always see these in Tumblr pictures, like, of people's bedrooms. There's always candles. I love candles so much, and I probably have around like 7 or 8 candles in my room. I'm not even kidding. I love them so much. But if you guys can't light candles in your bedroom, I totally understand. But if you are able to, I would totally go out and just stock up on some candles. You can get some from Bath and Body Works or like a boutique or something. They make your room smell so good and definitely brighten up your room. And it's just such a cozy feeling having candles in your room. I love it so much. One of the things that I have noticed while looking at Tumblr bedrooms is that they all have super cute and simple bedding. And what I mean by this is they all have really simple colors like white, gray, or cream. And it'll be like ruffly or something. And then the designs are just super, super simple, and nothing is too crazy. So if you want to go for that Tumblr look, I would recommend like getting a super simple design or color.
So I hope you guys enjoyed that video, and if you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you want me to do like a room tour, because I know many of you guys want me to do room tours. So, and don't forget to click subscribe if you haven't already, because I post videos on every Wednesday and every Saturday. So make sure you guys are subscribed, and don't forget to follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat, and I will see you guys in my next video. J-J-J-J-R.